Last night I dreamed I tried to get along with the fruit flies in my basement. They told me I could be friends with them as long as I didn't try to kill them. Then I tripped on a nail and fell over, and I crushed one with my body. And the other flies got mad, and I laid on the floor as they all swarmed me, and there were people in tuxedos all around me. And they took me to their secret base and told me I was gonna die.
Thank you.
I'm on the balcony. Jesus is calling me. I have tried so many fucking times. I've always failed. I've never not failed. The sea isn't really clean. God damn, I love the clay. I have decided I'm ready to die here today. Right now, here today. I remember Jesus when he was in his prime. He could get out, he bitch, he desired. And now he's fucking dead. I remember a time before sadness and hopelessness. Just kidding, I blocked a time out of my memory. Completely wow, Nikki, that's really sad. Just know that I'm here for you and that you're valid. Wow, thanks. Please shut the fuck up!
So, a year ago, I went to a gas station, kind of like, I walked there, it was like by my house, and I'm The sun came out after rainy weather, and all the men crawled out of their caves, and all the men attracted mates, and they show off their pretty wings. Yeah. Having fun.
Through a body life. in the hands of queens. Fuck it, Lord, live love forever. You'll see what this is. Would you dare to feel it? Could you even try? I remember your words. It made me so far. I need I'm not.
go through just really rapid peaks and valleys, just fucking all the time. Because I remember, like, mid-July, I was actually really happy. But now everything's shit again. And before July, I was doing shitty then, too. So it's not really... Nothing's really ever consistent, is the thing. But my life hasn't changed that much, and I don't think it's, like, what, seasonal depression? Because it's still warm. It was warm when I was sad before mid-July, obviously. So fucking... I don't know what the deal is. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. The other day I went to a fucking coffee shop, right? And I had my money with me, and I was like, I was really nervous. I just get so anxious when I'm like, just in like public places and shit. That's a pretty normal thing, fucking, but like, I went up to like, you know, the barista dude or whatever, and I was like, can I get some like black cold brew with just like two shots of espresso? And this, I fucking like, aw, I was like, fuck, there's no X in espresso.
Thank you.
such a crime.
Yeah. touched God and he said he was really there. Headless, 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 headless. I spoke words of the truth and nobody listened. Headless, 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 headless. I spoke to the angels and I said they are headless. Headless, headless, headless and
back, and you're still not here. Would you please come back? I want you to come back. I'll ask you again to come back. You're not here. When will you come back? I just want to know when you'll be back. Come back soon. It hurts me to say that I don't want you. Extend these thoughts will only externalize through this song, and now I'll carry them with me till the day that I'm dead. It hurts me to say, but I think I'm gonna die. Clock is turning faster and the end is nigh. 'Cause I was sweating a lot, but when I opened my eyes, I found that suddenly everything was frozen. Last night I dreamed I tried to get along with the monster in my little cave. I told it I would be friends with it as long as it didn't try and kill me. Then with clear malicious intent, it fell directly on top of my friend. So then me and my are the friends all gone? It's fucking face and went, hey man, that's really not cool, but we said it in fly language.
Last night I dreamed you were dead, and when I woke up it felt like you were still dead.
I'm going to kill myself. 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 Talk anymore, except for hi, good night, I love you, and I've been meaning to bring this up, but the situation is really awkward. Imagine if I told you I think that we should talk more often. And if we're gonna be together, I think that we should talk more often. The night we started dating, we talked about bread for a long time. I miss that night. I miss that conversation. I just want to hold you. I just want you to love me. I just want you to love me. I just want to kiss you. I just want you to love me. I just want you to want. I want to work in paradise. I really did sprain my arm one summer. Not like you would have ever known, 'cause you weren't there, and I never fucking told you. I just want to hold you. I just want you to love me. I just want you to love me.
I just want to kiss you. I just want you to love me. I just want you to love me.
I do. feel like the consistency is like weird, because like it's not necessarily wet, but like it's not like a paste. It's like this mixture in between where like you, when it's on you, it's like kind of wet and you think it's wet, but then once you rub it in, it's gone and there's nothing left. So then you get more, and whenever you try to examine it, there's no reason, it just soaks into your hand. But I think about the consistency a lot, because where is it? Where is it on the spectrum of wet, moist, and this like odd pace? But is pace always wet? Is all pace wet? Because if it is a pace, because if all pace is wet, then it's a pace. But you'd think a pace would be thicker than lotion. But are there thicker lotions, or are all lotions the same? But all lotions can't be the exact same. There has to be differences. So maybe it all, maybe, you know, like, because that means all lotion's different, and that means that you can't label it. It's like, it's outside. Is this a paradox? It's a fucking lotion paradox? The fuck? Because then, if it's not wet, and it's not a paste, I feel like those are like the two options. It's fucking mustard. Lotion is mustard. Then what's mustard? Because then that begs the question, what's mustard? Mustard's not a lotion, it's a condiment. Mustard's a fucking condiment. That makes lotion a condiment. So, what am I just gonna go eat a lotion sandwich? Is that lotion sandwich wet? Is bread part water? Because if we're part water and we suck up to lotion, if you make a lotion sandwich, does the lotion go into the bread? Maybe if you use different bread, it won't. Or maybe if you use different bread, it will. And the regular bread won't suck up the lotion. But if lotion's a condiment, then what's stopping us from... Lotion isn't a condiment. It's wet. No. Lotion's not wet. Water's not wet. It's a paste. Lotion is a paste. It's a void. It's some fucking Twilight Zone space between wet and pasty, and it's just there, and it sits there. Lotion's just fucking lube. What am I talking about?
Yeah, that's it.